In this video, we will see how to auto-fit columns and rows in Excel. To automatically fit a column to the widest entry in it, select the column, double-click on the right border of that particular column, and that particular column is automatically adjusted to the widest entry in that column. Once again, select the column, double-click on the right border of the column. For a series of columns, select the columns, double-click on the right border of any of the column in the selection. To apply AutoFit to every column in a worksheet, click on Select All button. This small triangle here is the button for selecting every cells in a worksheet. Now that all columns are selected, double-click on the right border of any of the column in this worksheet. And all the columns in this worksheet are automatically adjusted. Another way of auto-fitting all columns in a selection: select the columns. In the Home tab, click on Format and select AutoFit Column Width. And columns are all automatically adjusted. The same techniques can be used to AutoFit rows. For adjusting the row height of a row to the height of contents in that particular row, select that row. Double click on the bottom border of that row, and the row height is adjusted according to the text height of contents. For a series of rows, select the rows, double click on bottom border of any of the row in the selection. One more method of auto fitting every row in a worksheet: click on Select All button. In the Home tab, click on Format and select Auto Fit Row Height. Now about macros for auto-fitting rows and columns. Go to the Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, insert a module. I will name this macro as AutoFit Columns. Cells.EntireColumn.AutoFit. Back to our worksheet. Click on Macros, execute the macro AutoFit Columns, and you can see columns are automatically adjusted to the width of contents in them. Now the macro for auto-fitting rows. I will copy this code . We'll name the new macro as AutoFit Rows, cells.EntireRow.AutoFit. Back to our worksheet, click on Macros, execute the macro AutoFit Rows, and you can see the rows are automatically adjusted to the height of the contents in them. One more macro for auto-fitting rows and columns in a single go. I will copy and combine these statements here. We'll name the macro as AutoFit Rows and Columns. Back to our worksheet, click on Macros, execute the macro AutoFit Rows and Columns. Every row and column in this worksheet is adjusted to the width and height of contents in them. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.